Was geht ab, meine lieben Zuschauer? Ihr wisst Bescheid. Ich bin das Jägertier, der Ami, der alles rasiert mit seinem Grundschule-Deutsch. Wenn ihr das nicht schon getan habt, bitte like und subscribe. Wir sind hier mit Bad Moms J oder Schlecht Mutter J. Supernova, richtig sehr gespannt. Habe ich in letzten Videos gesehen, schon gesagt, dass ich ein High-Key-Fan von dem Mädchen bin. Oder High-Key, you guys say High-Key? Or no, or you say, probably say something like Hochschlüssel oder sowas. Silly Germans, you know? But produced by Maxa, I don't know. Supernova. Let's see this. Let's go, mommy. Bad mommy jig. Oh, totally killed this last one, the Thal song she had, you know? This one sounds a little more serious.
Du weißt nicht mehr, wer ich bin, siehst mich jetzt auf Postern. Als hättest du mich gar nicht sehen können, bevor das so war.
Okay, süß. So far. Yeah, do you know who I am because I've been on the posters or something or whatever?
Du mich gar nicht sehen können, bevor das so war. Als hättest du mich gar nicht sehen können, bevor das so war. Und egal wo du warst, ja, in all diesen Jahren hast du nicht einmal gefragt, ob die Kleine noch strahlt, doch es ist schon okay.
Maybe a little bit like a fame, like a rise to fame song. Which, and you know, I always find these themes super interesting, especially when you got like a girl who's freaking, oh, she's 17, you know, and she's already has her own label, she's got tons of hits, a lot of attention, you know, and it's like, I just think what between now and when I was 17, the growth that I went, you know, and just the time alone I had to like reflect and think, like, she's, you know what I mean, I always feel for these child stars, you know, they're like, so much attention. It's just like it's not natural. You know what I mean? So I feel like this song maybe is about that. But Supernova, as you know, is the explosion or the result of a black hole, I believe, collapsing upon itself. I'm not sure if she's probably not gonna get into that. You know, but metaphorically, how that could mean for her fame. I don't know.
I'm shining bright like a supernova.
Shining bright like a supernova. A lot more simpler, but yeah. Classic metaphor.
Spotlight an, aber ich seh dich nicht. Auch wenn Mama immer sagt, dass du mir ähnlich bist. Schon okay, nein, du fehlst mir nicht. Wie sollst du fehlen, wenn du nicht Teil von meinem Leben bist?
It's a totally different feel, you know what I mean? It's not just like typical like arrogant boss bitch you know style we've seen from her in the last couple songs. Which I like that style. But love to see also like when the artists show the versatility, it's very, very difficult, I guess, like early on, you know, to not get put in your own box, you know, to not like be labeled as this one type of artist. So it's nice she's doing this, something a little more serious. She mentioned her mom. Let's see.
Und es auch nie was.
Love that outfit though. It's like a bathrobe, but also like, you know, nice.
Du bist zwar ein Soldat, doch ziehst für mich nicht in den Krieg, nicht mal für einen Tag. Wusste immer, wie man Mama doch nicht Papa malt, weil dich rabenschwarz, denn du warst nicht da.
Is it my laptop? Is it me, or does it look like her lips don't?
Schwarz, denn du warst nicht da.
Like her lips don't match up with the song. Come on.
Wusste immer, wie man Mama doch nicht Papa malt, weil dich rabenschwarz.
It's like out of sync a little bit, right?
Denn du warst nicht da. Weiß nicht, wie es dir geht, ich weiß nicht.
There she is on the stage. Is she watching herself? Or who's
watching
her?
Wo du lebst, ich weiß nicht mal mit wem. Ich weiß nicht, wie du liebst, ich weiß nicht, wie.
Bonus points to anybody who can recognize this theater. I don't know it. I'm just saying, like, I feel like the internet, you know? the answers, you know, you guys could just like surface whatever in Germany. This theater looks like it's pretty unique, Einzelhaft. But cool scene so far, but really serious, really serious.
Du riechst, du bleibst am Mosaik. Du weißt nicht mehr, wer ich bin.
I see all the lights just came on, okay.
Mich jetzt auf Kloster. Als hättest du mich gar nicht sehen können, bevor das so war.
So, as up. Okay, let me try to get this. Is like some this is an advanced German grammar here. As hättest du mich gar nicht glauben, as if you didn't believe me. Right? As if you did, like, didn't believe me. So it doesn't matter where you were. If you were just having a shiny, like a small impact, I guess. Because now, what do you say? Now I'm shining bright.
So bist du gegangen und lässt mich im Dunkeln. Die Sterne an der Decke leuchten nur ein paar Stunden.
Man, these eyelashes. I'm not a fan, you know? I don't like these super big fake eyelashes. I know they're so popular with girls, but... And look, that's her, it's her real hair. I asked someone that in the comments on another video, if it was a wig or is dyed, and it looks like it's definitely dyed. Unless she dyes the top and this is an extension. I don't know. Definitely think it's her real through, right? It's all her real hair, I think.
Du warst so schnell weg, schon längst verschwunden.
She looks really pretty here, I have to say.
Du hast alles auf den Kopf gestellt in paar Sekunden. Mama sagt, sie sieht dich heute noch in meiner Mimik.
Mama sagt, du siehst dich.
Na, sie wär ich wohl heute noch in dieser Klinik. Doch das kannst du nicht verstehen, weil du nicht so wie sie bist. Weil du nicht so wie sie bist. Ich weiß.
So, I wonder if this is her watching herself.
Ist nicht, wie es dir geht, ich weiß.
Selbst reflektieren.
Ist nicht, wo du lebst, ich weiß, ich war mit wem. Ich weiß nicht, wie du liebst, ich weiß nicht, wie du riechst. Du bleibst ein Mosaik.
Oh, it's her mom. Oh, it's so sweet. Oh, seriously, like I'm getting chills, you know? Oh, this is so, it's so sweet. Seriously, that's so cute. She's 17, guys, like, you know. Like, she's a kid still, you know? You have no idea, you know? You're 17, you're such a baby still. That's so sweet, she's still like, you know, tying her mom into this. Probably supported her, helped her so much, you know what I mean? And then I think about how she says the pussy schmeckt wie strawberry or something, and this one's... Ah, oh, very nice, very nice, really, really. Yeah, that's so sweet. You know, that's sweet, guys. Like, you know, you gotta love your mom. You have to appreciate your mom. I mean, I think it's fair to say that, like, most of us, if we're lucky enough to have our mothers, you know, around, like, they've just, you know, moms, like, build you, essentially. Literally, but, like, you know, literally. You know, they bring you to this world, but they keep you in it, I guess, and, you know, strengthen you. A good mother does, and it's really nice. This is a really nice song. You know, just kind of, like, saying thank you. You've gotten me this far, mama. But here I go, I'm about to be famous. Okay, so it's all in my hands now. But you did the work, alright? I'm gonna honor you. by doing so well. Really, really nice. Snow Bunny bed type. Okay. Really nice. Okay, Bad Moms J showing her versatility. Yeah, man. Arrogant, auf die Fresse, Attitude, Asi type style, and then I love my mom. Just plain and simple, you know? So, really cool that she's, you know, willing to. She's not afraid to, like, show, have the image, you know, have her image, and then have her, like, authentic self. 100% respect to her. Guys, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, please. Don't forget to do it. And also subscribe, because it really helps the channel. I'm always covering her. I'm a big fan. And I, of course, I have a lot of other artists that I've reacted to. So go, feel free to look around. And if you like what you see, again, subscribe. It really helps me out, motivates me, keeps me doing this, because I do enjoy this. And it helps me, you know, just kind of validate my efforts and see you guys are here along for the ride. But have a nice weekend, guys, and I will see you in the next video. Stay safe, stay healthy. Peace.